Yes, good morning students. Today's topic is significant figure, class 11, chapter 1. We will start, first of all, I will tell you about its definition. How can we define the significant figure? Actually, significant figures in any number are all the certain digits plus one uncertain digit. I will give you an example, then you can understand its definition. Actually, if any liquid is filled in any cylinder and its volume is, suppose its volume is 35.45, okay, 8 ml. Its volume is 35.45 ml, and here 3, 5, and 4, these are called certain digits. But one digit, 5, is uncertain digit. Uncertain digit. It means significant figures are all the certain digits plus one uncertain digit, 5. Correct? यहाँ पर 3, 5, and 4 are certain digits. But last digit 5 is uncertain, and its uncertainty by plus minus 0.01. How? कैसे 0.01 है? देखो, for example, it may be point plus 0.01. It may be point the digit may be, I think 35.44. It may be 4, it means minus 0.01, or it may be 35.46, it may be plus 0.01, it means this is the uncertain digit. So all the significant figures in any number are all certain digits plus one uncertain or doubtful digit. Correct? Now question comes in 11th class, how many significant figures are present in any given number. Number is given to you they will ask to you how many significant figures are present in this number. So you have to find out or calculate the significant figures, number of significant figures. So there are some rules which will help to you to calculate the significant number of significant figures present in this given number. Okay, so some rules I am writing here to find out the significant figures. Rules to calculate the number of significant figures. Okay, rules. So first rule first is all the non-zero digits are considered as significant figures. I am taking an example. 4, 5, 6, 7. How many significant figures are present in this any number? In this number 1, 2, 3, 4. These are non-zero, so significant figures are 4. Okay, next example I can take. 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. All digits are non-zero. Koi bhi non-zero digit nahi hai. So significant figures are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Significant figures are 5. This is the rule first. Now start rule second. Between the non-zero digits all zeros will be considered as significant figure. For example, 3505. It means how many significant figure? 0 is coming between the non-zero digits, so it will be considered as significant figure. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Significant figures are 4. For example, next 0.056. This 0 is coming between the non-zero digits, so it will be also considered as significant figure. So how many significant figures are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Suppose another example I can take, 3500067. How many significant figures are present in this number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 significant figures are present in this number. Okay. Rule second you have understood. Now third rule. Rule third. Zeros present to the left of the non-zero digit or decimal point are considered as significant figures. For example, suppose 0.045. How many significant figures are there? Only 2. Ek baat dhyan rakhiyega, please keep in mind, if zeros are present to the left of the non-zero digits 4, 5, 8, 9 के पहले यदि जीरो बढ़ रहे हैं, जीरो हैं प्रेजेंट, चाहे वो डेसिमल के साथ हो या विदाउट डेसिमल हो या विद डेसिमल हो, दे विल बी कंसिडर्ड एज नॉन सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर. वो सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर नहीं कंसिडर किए जाएंगे, वो नॉन सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर कंसिडर किए जाएंगे. तो नॉन सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर कंसिडर होंगे तो यहाँ पे विल बी एज नॉन सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर्स. नॉन सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर आएंगे यदि लेफ्ट में है तो वो सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर नहीं माने जाएंगे. सो ओनली 2 आर प्रेजेंट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल 0025 विदाउट डेसिमल पॉइंट. इफ जीरोज आर प्रेजेंट बिफोर द नॉन जीरो डिजिट, देन दे विल ऑल्सो नोन एज नॉन सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर. दे विल नॉट बी कंसिडर्ड एज सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर. सो हाउ मेनी सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर्स आर प्रेजेंट इन दिस नंबर? ओनली 2. ओके, ठीक है. बट rule 4, if zeros are present to the right of the non-zero digits or decimal point are considered as significant figures. यदि zeros after the non-zero digits हैं तब वो नॉन सिग्निफिकेंट कहलाएंगे, लेकिन डेसिमल के साथ है, यदि विद डेसिमल है, तब वो सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर माने जाएंगे. आई विल क्लियर इट टू यू. मैं क्लियर करूंगी इस चीज को. देखो, सपोज 25000, जीरोस आर कमिंग आफ्टर द नॉन जीरो डिजिट्स 25, बट दीज आर विदाउट डेसिमल. विदाउट डेसिमल है, देन सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर आर ओनली प्रेजेंट 2. ओके, 2. बट इफ 25.00 is present with decimal, zeros are present after the non-zero digit, then it will be considered as significant figure. And how many significant figures are present in any in this number? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 are present. Okay, clear. So these are 4 rules to calculate the significant figures present in any number. Okay, now some rules which help to find out the these significant figures. कुछ रूल और भी हैं जो इन सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर्स को फाइंड आउट करने में आपकी हेल्प करेंगे. ओके, सो वो रूल क्या है वो भी मैं बता देती हूँ. सपोज रूल फर्स्ट, इफ एनी नंबर 25.676, correct, if before desired after desired number. This is desired number. Desired number. Suppose you have to calculate the answer after two digits after the decimal point. Decimal point के after two digits तक आपको answer calculate करना है. तो desired unit, desired number कौन सा है? Last seven. Correct? तो six के before, if after the desired number, the number is greater than five, then desired number will be increased by one. This is the rule first. It means answer will be 25.68. It will be increased by plus 1. Plus 1 increase ho jayega. Theek hai? Desired number plus 1. If last number is greater than 5. Correct? This is the rule first. Now rule second. 25.674. This is the desired number. After the desired number, the digit is lesser than 5. यदि 5 से कम है, then it will remain the same. It will unchanged. It will be unchanged. कोई change नहीं होगा. And answer will be written as it is. Okay? 25. There will be no change. 25.67 will be answer. Okay, got it. Now rule third. Suppose last digit is equal to 5 and the number before the last number is an odd number. Yadi jo last after the desired number is same as the 5 number. 5 ke similar hai. To desired number will be increased by 1 and answer will be 25.68. But if the desired number is an even number, yadi wo even number hai and last number is equal to 5, dono 5 hai, ye bhi 5 hai, ye bhi 5 hai, isme odd number tha to maine 1 se increase kar diya, but isme desired number is even number. Even number, if even number is present before the 5, then it will be written as same. No, there will be no change. Maha par koi change nahi honga. It will be written as answer will be 25.66. Okay? These are some rules which help in the finding out the significant figures. Okay? Now we will calculate the sums of addition, subtraction or multiplication and addition on the basis of significant figures. Correct? So, next time I will take it. Okay? Thank you very much. Take care. Yes. Again. Hi, bachcho. Yes, next section mein we will do some sums on the basis of significant figures. Hum kuch significant figures pe base par kuch questions karenge. Okay? Now first we will take addition or subtraction. We will do two types of sums. We will do two types of sums. Addition or subtraction or multiplication or division. In addition or subtraction, same rules will follow. And in multiplication and division, same rules will follow. So first I am taking the sums of addition or subtraction. Actually, suppose a digit is 2.156 and you have to add 2.3. Correct answer will be 564.4. Correct answer will be 4.456. But on the basis of significant figure, which rule will follow? The answer will be reported only up to the same figure in which which has the least number of decimal places. Jis number mein in dono number ko aapko add karna tha aur is number mein least number of decimal places hai, to hume answer mein केवल पॉइंट के बाद डेसिमल के बाद वन डिजिट तक ही आंसर को लिखना है. तो आंसर वी हैव टू राइट लाइक दिस 4.4. आंसर विल बी 4.4. करेक्ट. इन सब्ट्रैक्शन case, suppose 4.23, and you have to divide or subtract the 2.1, then answer will be 2.13, correct? But its answer will be written in the, on the basis of significant figure. The answer will get be reported only up to the least decimal places in the same in which are the written same in the figure which has least number of decimal places. डेसिमल प्लेसेस के इसमें आंसर में 1 है डेसिमल प्लेस और इसमें 2 है तो इसको हम कंसीडर करेंगे तो आंसर में भी हम ओनली 1 डेसिमल प्लेस तक आंसर लिखेंगे आंसर विल बी 2.1 या नाउ इन मल्टीप्लिकेशन केस सपोज क्वेश्चन इज 5.1028 and you have to multiply it by 1.30. Suppose answer is 6.63345. Suppose answer is this. Okay. So according to rule, you have to write the answers to be reported only up to the digit which is present in the figure which has the least number of significant figures. In first number, significant figures, how many significant figures? 5. In second number, how many significant figures? 1, 2, 3. Correct? So, least number of significant figures. So, answer may be 3 hi significant figure hone chahiye, yani 1, 2, 3. Yahan tak. So, answer will be written as 6.63. Okay? Suppose we do one division question. Suppose question is 5.2765 divided by 1.25. Okay? And answer will be 4.2215. Correct? But answer will be reported only up to the digit which is present in the figure which has least number of significant figures. Significant figures, first digit mein kitne hain? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 significant figures, isme kitne hain? 3. So answer will be get reported only up to the 3 significant figures. 1, 2, 3. So answer will be 4.22. Okay? So these rules follow in doing sums. Okay. Next time other or bhi karenge. One more point is there. If 6.02 × 10²³ if power digit is also multiplying by some digit, then how many significant figures are present? Only 1, 2, 3. Only second significant figures are only present in this number 3. ओके सो ये सब कुछ पॉइंट्स हैं जो मैंने डिस्कस किए हैं नेक्स्ट टाइम आई विल डिस्कस द साइंटिफिक नोटेशन ओके गुड बाय टेक केयर